Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Sick, y'all gonna pay the water bill.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Damn!
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
I almost totally did. Almost, boy. Oh, woo! Don't do that. Don't play with my Tim.
Guys, get over here!
You know, like, you know, you see we got our own shit.
Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Get it. Yeah.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
All right. Going on. I'm not a superhero. I want that to be known. I will put you in the dirt. Okay? I'm not Batman. Alright? That's all I'm saying now. Red Hood is hood bred. I want you to know that.
Belfry, I got in.
Clayface.
I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
There's no way he would miss his own premiere.
Look at all this damn dirt. Man, this place shaking. What the fuck? Clayface, you in here? Oh, shit. Come on, Clayface. Don't do this, bro. Don't do this. Was gonna be fun for what the what? Alright, Clayface, beat your ass, but I'm telling you, man, the ass whooping move today. Whoop your ass, man.
I'm just here to kick your ass.
Let's get it.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me.
Okay.
Alive.
doing? You ain't fighting fair today? You ain't fighting fair today? Oh shit. Man, put me the fuck down, bro. Put me, man, hey, don't you ever, bro, don't ever fucking grab me like that again, bro. What's wrong with you, dude? Oh, that's funny. What the fuck? What the f- Can't lie, bro. Oh shit. Oh, you gotta pay attention to the ground, bro. See? Look at that shit. Brown, this one. Eh. Stop trying to fucking grab me, bitch. Stop trying to grab me, ho. Aim at his ass. What? You ain't touching me, dude. No. Put me the fuck. Stop fucking grabbing me, bro. Why beat your fucking ass, bro? Why is you acting like this? Talk to me, bro. You know I can talk, bro. I can talk. I can listen to you. Oh, shit. Didn't I? Alright. Wait. Alright. Okay. 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 You see, I told you I'm putting your fucking hands on me. Did I tell you I'm putting your fucking hands on me? Didn't I tell you I'm putting your fucking hands on me, bro? Put your hands on me no more, man. Let's go. Yo, what are you doing, bro? See, this is that bullshit. man.
Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
What the fuck? What the f- Oh, hell no. Oh, this gotta be that back. Okay, this that racing.
Go, go. I'm gonna take down Clayface. I need a place that pond to dry.
There's a smelting factory to the west of your location.
Perfect. Thanks,
Belfry.
Run. Come on. Get out of there. Let's go. What you doing, my boy? Oh yeah.
You won't leave this place alive.
I ain't leaving. We ain't both. Neither one of us leaving. Say that right now. Sick about it. Ooh, you sick about it. Put your hands up here.
Just like squishing ants.
Don't put your fucking hands on me. Put your damn hands on me. No, no. Bitch, what you putting your hands on me for? What you trying to put your hands on me for?
You won't leave this
Hands to yourself. That's it now. I don't want to keep whooping your ass, man. Stop.
Take this away from me.
Stop now. Hell no. What? Tell me now, you ain't fighting fair. See, that's that shit I've been talking about. Why y'all even do that, bro? Why you even do that, bro? Why? Just stop, bro. Stop. Now I done whooped your ass. I done ran from your ass. Now I done whooped your ass again. Stop it. Shit. You winning because I'm tired. You ain't winning because you that guy. You know what I'm saying? Relax, bro. Oosh. I gotta learn the pattern with him too, bro. Shit like this. He's trying to make this shit like God of War. No, put me the fuck down, bro. Put me down, bro. Hell yes. Hell no. Leave me alone, dude. I'm not fighting for you. I ain't gonna lie.
coming. No. Yes! Let's go! Yes, sir! Pack this ass up! Get him out of here! Like I said, I ain't Batman. Come on, man. I ain't Batman.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year.
Man, you better be careful, dude. What was y'all strong ass
I
when it was time to fight?
Spandex people were so useful.
You ain't got time.
Why do I even bother?
I don't know. I ain't got time. I got to get on. I got to get down, baby. Yes, sir. Clayface, put in the dirt. Real hood on that.
There's new data on the evidence board.